talking, and this is going to be hard for this group. Without talking, I want you to write your definition of what you think cognitive rigor is as it relates to teaching.
Cognitive rigor.